SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off background app refresh on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called background app refresh that causes some of your apps to download data when you're not using them, so that when you go back to that app, it's going to have the most current data available. But this can cause you to use a lot of battery life, and depending on the current background app refresh setting, it could also be causing you to use a lot of cellular or mobile data. So if you want to turn off background app refresh, then you can open the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the general option. Then you can scroll down again and choose background app refresh. Now you're going to select background app refresh at the top of the screen. And to completely disable this feature, you can tap the off button. Now, if you only want to stop background app refresh for one or two apps, then you can choose Wi-Fi, or you can choose Wi-Fi and cellular data. If you select Wi-Fi and cellular data, then your iPhone is going to use both Wi-Fi and cellular or mobile data to update your apps in the background. I generally like to keep this set to Wi-Fi, but the choice is yours. So now we're going to go back to the main background app refresh menu. And if you had enabled that, then you can scroll through the list here and choose which apps are allowed to update in the background. For example, if I didn't want this AdSense ad or app to update in the background, then I could turn that off. Or if I wanted to allow Amazon to update in the background, then I could turn that back on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.